The steaming lava makes for an impressive spectacle, but people are being warned to keep their distance. Since Wednesday night, lava with a temperature of around 1,000 degrees Celsius has been flowing into the sea. The good news is that the plumes of toxic gases created when molten lava hits salty water have so far been blown out to sea. But experts remain vigilant.